Listen to the revelation, young one, and don't be tempted. Follow the true path, and you'll be glorified alongside all the righteous ones. And the secrets of being will reveal themselves to you.
How about no? Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Void. And I have come after this dude.
You're either exceptionally brave or exceptionally stupid. Were you hoping to be forgiven for your absurd weakness? You will not be forgiven anything, young one. You don't have the power to forgive. No one here can do that. The colors do not know pity or compassion. If you survive, I'll order the sisters to show you the heartlessness of color. The color of Lymphe dictates its will. It tolerates no weakness and makes no compromises. Thus, neither do I. Prepare for your punishment, young one, and remember, there is something 100 times worse than pain or death, and that is existence without color. We call that absolute death.
Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death, to me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within. Slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent.
Different colors because he seems to have different weaknesses.
Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield. Arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish blot of the heretic, who dares resist, twist. His his treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, vanish. Violet, vibrant chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness. Be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver. Cold-blooded argent. Unbendable backbone, treasury of the forsaken kingdom, patron of the takers, strengthen thy servant. The one who listens to thee, searches for thee, and is blindly obedient shall be answered. The skin of the keeper, his tendons, ligaments, and muscles shall be hardened. His heart, open to lympha of all colors, shall be warm. Wastrel of all colors who dared to give shall be tortured. Violet, vibrant chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver.
I don't have to put it all out, I just need to have enough.
Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death, to me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within. Be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Violet, vibrant chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver. Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic, who dares resist, twist. His treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, vanish. blooded argent, unbendable backbone, treasury of the Forsaken Kingdom, patron of the takers.
Get him.
Strengthen thy servant. The one who listens to thee, searches for thee, and is blindly obedient shall be answered. The skin of the keeper, his tendons, ligaments, and muscles shall be hardened. His heart, open to lympha of all colors, shall be warmed. Wastrel of all colors who dare to give shall be tortured.
Listen to the rest. Follow the truth.
Yes.
You're either exception.
Yes.
You will. If you. It tolerates.
Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales. Bestow thy power to this venerable warrior.
To
me, raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic, who dares resist, twist. His treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish. Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge, open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker, bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
Oh, he's draining me. seat. Where is he? I can hear him.
Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting his axe, rising as death. To me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of hell, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within. Be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bide. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill. Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death. To me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within. Be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent.
Stick behind a pillar. Stick behind a pillar. Stick behind a pillar.
Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
Let's just focus on dropping them.
Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales. Bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic, who dares resist or twist. His treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish. Violet, vibrant, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver. Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
Just send these out there.
Violet, vibrant, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver. Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting axe, rising as death. To me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within. Slow. When he cries out to me, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic, who dares resist, twist. His treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish. Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thy guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under here. Heal. Cold-blooded argent, unbendable backbone, treasury of the forsaken kingdom, patron of the takers, strengthen thy servant. The one who listens to thee, searches for thee, and is blindly obedient shall be answered. The skin of the keeper, his tendons, ligaments, and muscles shall be hardened. His heart, open to lympha of all colors, shall be warmed. Wastrel of all colors who dare to give shall be tortured.
one more try this episode. Load. Quick save. But we are going into the garden instead. And then to the... Hello. This is a bountiful garden, and I think it's a safe one too. So I am going to load myself up with violet. I don't think I actually need it right now. Also, I think I should have to put some green into me so that I can collect green. Try to harvest some of this violet on my way back to the chamber. And I'm gonna try to load myself up halfway already so that I won't have to think so much at the beginning of the battle. Yellow! I think I need to use bait on these little buggers. And watch but not do anything. I will harvest the trees and then try to bait the little buggers.
Riches will come to you soon. The enemy will fall before your fury.
Thank you. to those little buggers, I need to set up a special thing. But first... Yeah, this will be important because if I step out there, my processes will work faster. My logbook. Oh, by the way, let's see. I want to see a note about the eras. Okay, that's not what I want to know right now. Okay. This bait.
Bait. This glyph creates a static golem from dead roots that will attract small creatures from the farthest corners of a reservation. The glyph requires a lot of color, and the golem will not.
Okay, so I'm going to the place where the creatures burrow anyway. And oh, gone already. Let's just make another one. For you guys, I don't need a proper bait. For you, only one drop will do. Right, right. Where did they go? Okay, so
no regrets.
Oh, so he was multicolored bumblebee. That's good to know. I always thought you could only get one. Another one trapped here? Oh, never mind. Already released. Anyway, I think I'm about ready. So, step out there, make a manual save. Let's hope this is enough.
listened, follow.
Yes, I have already listened to you.
You're either exceptionally brave,
yes,
you will.
Yes,
if you say
yes.
It tolerates no weak, there is something a hundred. Okay, I guess it's showtime.
Crimson, furious, color of avengers and prophets, banner of the righteous, essence of blood. Grant power to thy warrior messenger. Me, thy faithful warrior messenger, recall. Sharpen my blade, my strike with thy destructive might provide. Blood and nerve from my foe's sinews yield. Guide the edge of my sword, my target, slay. Approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death. To me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, thrown. While you torture, tear him from within. Be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Amber, wrap rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker, bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
It's impossible to throw the magnetic ball back at you, since I don't know how to do that. I am not going to attempt that.
Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death. To me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within. Be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent.
Yes. This moment.
Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
Is he stuck? This is brilliant.
Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death. To me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within, be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar. Enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales. Bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic, who dares resist, twist. His treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish. Violet, vibrant, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my cause, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver.
Easy.
Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic, who dares resist, twist. His treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish. Crimson, furious, color of avengers and prophets, banner of the righteous, essence of blood, grant power to thy warrior messenger. Me, thy faithful warrior messenger, recall. Sharpen my blade, my strike with thy destructive might, revive. Blood, nerve from my foe's sinews, yield. Guide the edge of my sword, my target, slay.
Are we there yet? Almost there. You two. Balls, fly, come on. Fly free, come on. We have one job.
Cold-blooded argent, unbendable backbone, treasury of the forsaken kingdom, patron of the takers, strengthen thy servant. The one who listens to thee, searches for thee, and is blindly obedient, shall be answered. The skin of the keeper, his tendons, ligaments, and muscles, shall be hardened. His heart, open to lympha of all colors, shall be warmed. Wastrel of all colors who dare to give, shall be tortured.
Listen to the revel. Follow the true. You're either if you survive it, there is.
Still not good. don't know if the color shock happens more intently when you're in close proximity to him, or does it happen all the time anyway?
Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic, who dares resist, twist. His treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish. Cold-blooded Argent, unbendable backbone, treasury of the Forsaken Kingdom, patron of the Takers, strengthen thy servant. The one who listens to thee, searches for thee, and is blindly obedient, shall be answered. The skin of the Keeper, his tendons, ligaments, and muscles, shall be hardened. His heart, open to lympha of all colors, shall be warmed. Wastrel of all colors who dared to give shall be tortured. Violet, vibrant chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness be blind. His color shall fade, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver. Crimson, furious, color of avengers and prophets, banner of the righteous, essence of blood, grant power to thy warrior messenger. Me, thy faithful warrior messenger, recall. Sharpen my blade, my strike with thy destructive might provide. Blood and nerve from my foe's sinews yield. Guide the edge of my sword, my target, slay. Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death. To me praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture, tear him from within, be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent.
Jury, do some more. Very slowly.
Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge, open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker, bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
Explore this place a little bit.